How much time will I have to devote if I'm managing the development?
If you're managing the development yourself, it really is a full-time job. You need to be there early so that you're meeting the tradesmen as they come onto site. You need to be responsible for the whole period of time while work is actually being carried out at the property. So it really needs to be taken very seriously as a full-time job.